A very warm and cheerful good morning to respected Principal Ma'am, my dear teachers and all my dear friends. I am Arun Kumar, student of class 12B Maths. I am here to lead you through the morning assembly on the topic Dream High, Achieve High. Good and inspiring thoughts can spice up our day. Reading new thoughts in the morning works like fuel which keeps us smiling and encouraging throughout the day. So the thought of the day is, life is short. If there was ever a moment to follow your passion and to do something that matters to you, the moment is now. Thank you.
Respected Principal Ma'am, Vice Principal Ma'am, worthy teachers and all my dear friends, good morning to all. Here I am Anushka Mishra from Class 12 Science B, and today I am going to speak an article on the topic that is Dream High, Achieve High. Napoleon Hill said, man alone has the power to transform his thoughts into physical reality. Man alone can dream and can make his dreams come true. As humans, we hinder our own growth by overthinking and our preconceptions. One must aim high and always think of the bigger picture. Man was born to succeed, and sets him apart from other animals is his ability to uplift himself physically, mentally, emotionally in his present status. The universe tastes a man's focus and dedication in numerous ways. If we work hard for fulfilling our dreams, then we are on the track of success, and then we will see how the universe will be in our favor and help us achieve our goals. The universe responds to every positive and negative thoughts. One must utilize them potential well and put the mind, body, heart into whatever it does. And at last, I would like to say that I am a firm believer that if we want to achieve great things in life, then we have to set goals. They are a great way to determine a clear direction on where to go. I always set myself goals, both in direction as well as various areas of my life. Thank you so much.
Some quotes and facts about dreaming high are, it's those silly dreams that keep us alive. Tomorrow is not guaranteed. If it is worth dreaming about, it's worth fighting for it now. To reach a target, you must never see it as unreachable. Success doesn't show up, just dream big, reach high and achieve more today. Thank you.
If there is a dream in your heart, don't ignore it. That's the easiest thing to do. You will live your life full of regret for not making your dream come true. Within this world are some powerful things, but none as powerful as the dream. For a dream can take you most anywhere and allow you to do anything. The first step will be the hardest to take, but the biggest and most rewarding one too. For this is the step that tells you fears and doubts, they no longer have control over you. Every one of us has a big dream of our own, though sometimes it is buried inside. Once you discover your dream, you should chase it and remember to enjoy the ride.
Be jealous and believe in God and yourself.
Be punctual, respect time.
Success usually comes to those who are too busy to be looking for it. So here is the first step towards success. Start dreaming, don't leave opportunity.
Hard work and smart work.
So here comes the end of today's morning assembly. Be positive, keep smiling, stay healthy, have a wonderful day ahead.